Bro, this isn't an even match. Yeah.
Cure all.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha, ha, yeah. Dragon roar. Dragon roar.
Eruption.
Yeah. 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 Take this.
Cure alive.
Dragon roar. Dragon roar.
Cure alive.
Yeah. Dragon roar. Yeah. Dragon roar. Yeah.
Well, you didn't take too much damage either.
We're surrounded!
Oh. I'm not done yet!
Destruction!
I can't do it!
Let's go!
Doomed.
Thank you.
10.
Nice.
doesn't have a tail. He must be from the old race.
So the legend was true all along.
Is he dead?
If he were in cryostasis, he might still be alive, but no, he doesn't have any vital signs.
Hey, look at this!
What is it, Millie?
Looks like there's a feather folk among them. You see the wings?
Eris! Huh? Eris, how did you end up like this? I've frozen you solid. Hang on, I'm going to save you.
Hold it, think a little bit, Yoshua. Her body has no vital signs whatsoever. Even if you got her out of that ice, it's not like you could resurrect her or anything.
I know that. I just cannot leave Eris like this.
Yoshua, Ronix is right. It'd be best if you just let her rest in peace.
What you want to do. I promise. I'll do all I can to help, Yoshua.
Quit it, please!
Shut up and move! My life's mission was to save my sister. She was all I had to live for. And now you're telling me just to leave Eris like this, my own flesh and blood. Well, you can go to hell. I'm gonna save my sister, and I'll sacrifice everything I've got to do it.
Wait, Yoshua! Eris! She's me. My brother, I am Eris.
When the Crimson Shield took me away, one of his symbologist cronies brainwashed me and trained me as an assassin. I followed their orders to the letter, and I've caused the deaths of so many innocent people. Was seriously injured after botching the killing of a certain well-known symbologist. They left me on the street to die. That was when my repressed memories finally came back. I struggled terribly with the pain and the guilt of my crimes. I swore to myself that someday I would have my revenge against the Crimson Shield. It was the very symbologist I was sent to kill who retrieved me from death's door. By the time I recovered, I was faced with a difficult problem. If I remained a Featherfolk, I was in danger of being found and arrested.
Right on that count, many people witnessed a Featherfolk girl at the scene of the murders. Some of the rumors we heard identified you as Deathwing.
The symbologist who nursed me back to health gave me a vital piece of information. He told me of a relic from the old race that allows you to transfer yourself into other bodies.
That's what this is?
Yes. I discarded my original self here and transferred myself into an old race body.
Eris!
But then I learned another shocking fact.
Indeed. The Crimson Shield I knew was a righteous man, one who fought for the rights of all people.
Yoshua, I have made up my mind. I'm going to return to my original body and pay for my crimes. It's not right for me to try to escape my past just for the sake of revenge.
That's right, Eris. You can't move on towards the future if you simply abandon your past. Eris, I'm so happy to see you again.
Me too, my brother.
Eris, let me help you overcome your past. I won't let you carry the burden by yourself.
Thank you.
This is wonderful, Yoshua.
And Eris, too. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Let's get going. We still have a lot to do.